statement went on to say, "We understand and acknowledge that our video crew, which included independent contractors who shot the video, unknowingly violated a league policy by filming the field and sideline from the press box. When questioned, the crew immediately turned over all footage to the league and cooperated fully. The team also admits not notifying the Bengals and the NFL was an unintended oversight. No word that the team will be penalized in any way."